just see a campaign of a political BJP pass, what are your comments on it?
They're doing good campaign. It's very positive.
All right. So, what do you feel about Tamilisai Soundararajan's candidature for South Chennai?
See, for South, they have to work a lot. Everybody knows. She has been here in BJP. She went to become a governor. All that, okay. But then, it's the time to see how she is going to work, right?
How are you seeing overall politics in the state? Like this time, do you feel the parties, the traditional parties here, they are feeling the heat of some sort, or is it just going to be a cakewalk again?
See, definitely DMK is ruling and they are a big bet. But then these people are growing. It's a good growth.
Okay, so you see it as a good competition that is coming up?
Sure, competition should be there.
Okay. Thank you so much.